Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys a little bleep trick. Been watching the Discovery Channel, and whenever they have a cuss word, I noticed on this particular series that they'll not only put a little 1K tone over it, but they will also blur out the mouth. So let's check that out if you had to do this on a reoccurring basis. So here's this clip.
The man himself.
You go halfway up that hell down.
So there they got a beep in the original audio. But if you had to do that every time, you could marker it out. And then what I did was take a 1K tone on the audio and an adjustment clip. And now we have it where it does this. So you can see we got like a blur over his mouth. So what I did was on the adjustment clip, went over to the color page, opened up a power window, and then just use a mosaic blur from the effects. Just dragged it right on there and adjusted it. You'll have to move it around for every little clip. But since it's this short little clip that I've then linked with the 1K tone, and you can do that by clicking each one independently like that, right click, and then choose this link clips. So now if it needs to go longer or something, you can just drag it to where you need it.
Hold on.
And then you get that little blur. And then for whatever shot you need, you can just come over to the color page, put it over that spot, and then that'll be done. I haven't seen that done in a lot of series, but I did notice that on this particular series. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.